I think what I would say for individuals who are worried, and if you look at the behavioral surveys, there are still a significant portion of people who are concerned, is that masks don't only protect other people, they protect you to a certain degree. So people who choose to continue to wear them, even when it's not legal, a legal requirement, should be supported to do so. And we shouldn't stigmatize that.